Conversion of liter to milliliter. How we will convert liter to milliliter? It is very simple method. We just multiplied by 1000. Okay, listen. 5 liter. How we will convert to milliliter? 1 liter is equal to what? 1 liter is equal to 1000 milliliter. Are you know this? Yes. 5 liter is equal to 5 into 1000 is equal to what? 5000 ml. Next, 4 liter and 250 milliliter. How we will convert 4 into 1000 plus 250? 4000 plus 250. 4250 ml. Are you clear? Okay, everybody write this in your notebook.